The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Maryland, weighing in at 248 pounds, the soldier, Aaron Nathaniel.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
Boston on its feet here during the entrances, as they have been all night long.
And his opponent, from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 240 pounds, Azriel Black!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Man, I don't recall the last time I saw a Boston crowd amped up like this for a match.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Let's do this.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's not looking like himself here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah. Back inside the ring now.
Oh, out of nowhere! You gotta be kidding me!
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Well, he's seen worse.
He is slowly getting...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
He gets out of trouble there.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Looks like he's starting to falter. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead, and that might just be what we're looking at here. He's done. There it is. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. You can see him struggling to stand. That's got to be it.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
About having the living hell beat out of you.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Yep. He seems to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him. Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will never forget.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. That's it. He's out.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Oh, gosh. He must find a way to collect himself after that.
What a way to win a singles match.